gripping the ball hard. Here we go then, first ball of the PSL. And Shane Watson cleverly forward to that one.